to Adonis's wishes, and this is part what?
Two
of Balloon Challenge. So the camera stopped because he had too much storage. And what is it? So where were we? She was standing over there, and I was trying to move her, and then what is it? It stopped. So we're not gonna do that part because we don't want to waste our time again. So what is it? We were at the part where she was gonna let go of the eraser. Okay. Ripped up the eraser.
Yes.
And you don't want it to fall out, so wait a minute.
Okay,
wrap it up good. In there.
So the eraser is orange, as you can see. Okay. Just remind you.
Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Rocket!
So that literally blew up so high. So let's do a replay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ah!
The eraser fell off. We're epic very sorry fail.
We're sorry about that. It's too light. It's too skinny and small. Okay? So.
Okay, fail.
3, 2, 1. Rocket! That was awesome.
Okay. Oh, my face looks so dark. Okay, then I'm going to go to the next part. Okay, this is us trying to get the balloon.
Yeah,
if you can see it.
No, you can't. They can't. Okay, now they could.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Next part. So this is my part. I am going to lift up.
Oh my God.
You're supposed to say, you stupid. Hope you guys didn't hear. We're gonna lift up some slime. Okay, so as you can tell, there's like a lot of people that love slime and stuff. So I haven't seen it on YouTube a lot, so I'll have to show you guys my big ball of slime. I'm giving a giveaway. It's not today, and like 2 more weeks, and we'll be giving a giveaway. I'm gonna be making another video about that, about for slime. Load that up. Let's forget about the giveaway and all that stuff. I was like, this. What'd you stop? I'm gonna send it out of this show.
So, what is it?
So, this is the slime that we're gonna be looking up. Crunchy slime. Listen very closely, you guys. Can you hear it?
Mm-hmm.
Not you.
Mm-hmm.
Listen. I have to turn this up loud to hear. Okay, you cannot hear that. I bet you guys can hear the big one though. That's how the crunchy slime is. Fluffy crunchy slime. Okay, so I'm gonna lift this up. Okay, I'm gonna get this tight. Okay. You guys, here is the slime. I feel bad for the slime because it has to go up in the air. And don't say, what a waste of slime. Because I am going to clean it up and stuff if it touches the ceiling. And I'll get it all fixed up and I'll put it back, okay? So I'm not wasting slime, okay? For you guys slime lovers out there. Okay, let's float this up.
1, 2, 3, rocket.
3, 2, 1.
Rocket!
It's like loading up, but as you can tell, it's floating it really slowly. So we're gonna do another one. And I'm gonna show you guys how it floated up. Picking up the slime. All the slime is falling in the camera. Half of the slime was still on it. Oh my gosh, the slime keeps on. Okay, this is really hard to get off. It's sticking to me.
Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Okay. Let's put the slime back in there. Hey, I wonder if the whole slime would fly up. Can you get the balloon?
Let me check it.
It's not going to
fly up anyway.
Good! Look at the slime! I'm not kidding you guys. The slime is really flying up.
No, it's
not. Oh my gosh, look at you guys. It's floating up. Look at it. Oh my gosh, Hans! The slime's flying up. Huh?
Yeah.
I'm not kidding. Look at this. Oh my gosh, it's going up higher and just videotaping it when it goes up. Look at this. Look at guys, I'm not kidding. It's floating up. Okay, so we're gonna pull these out.
No.
Goodbye! Don't forget to subscribe to Adonis's Wishes!
Darn you! Oh my!
Yeah, that's your balloon!
I don't care! As you tell, they're a video thing.
Before we go, let's see if she wants to try to float up this thing real fast.
Yeah.
So we're just gonna try it with one thing.
Aww.
Go put that back in the air stuff now.
Okay.
Ready, you guys? Okay, let me see her balloon. Let me see her balloon so I can make this fly. You better put my mascara thing back. Ready? I think she's home. Clean off Nahila's bed.
Mm-hmm.
You see this, Kayla? There, it's flooding.
Woo! Get back! can fly up.
Okay, now let's take this off.
Here, go put it back in your stuff. Seriously.
Don't pull my hair.
Then listen. Go put it back.